Hello everyone, your teeny dog mom is back together, of course, with our girls, Clover and Moma. Today, mamamasyal kami. First time mamasyal ng girls since we transferred to our new home. And magbibisita kami ng isa sa mga historical places dito sa bagong place na tinitirhan namin. Kaya let us take you and samahan nyo kami. Let us discover new beautiful places, creating beautiful memories, of course, with our girls, Clover and Mama. Nandito na kami sa Minor Basilica of St. Martin of Tours. This is in Taal. This is the biggest church in Southeast Asia, kung hindi ako nagkakamali. Mamamasyal lang ang girls. This is a new place for them. So asahan natin na marami tayong sniffing activity today. Nakakatuwa kasi may mga nagja-jogging din pala dito as early as 6 o'clock a.m. And malawak yung lugar, so maraming malalakaran ng girls. Maambon. Pabalik muna kami magsisilong. Ang lawak din naman ng place. Sumilong kami kasi biglang umulan. So, hindi pwede tayong mabasa at saka ang girls. Pero we had a great time kahit sobrang sandali lang kasi malawak yung place eh. So, pwede kaming bumalik and then pakita namin yung iba pang spots dito sa Taal Church, kung ano yung mga pwedeng puntahan. Kasi usually tourist spot din to eh. Maraming pumupunta tsaka maraming nagpapapicture. Let's see, kung pitila ang ulan, pwede kami bumaba. Pero kung hindi, hindi na kami bababa kasi mababasa tayo.
And we are back here at Taal. We are going to revisit Taal Basilica again, the largest church in Asia. Dahil umulan kahapon, babalik ang girls today. What you are seeing right now is the heritage town of Taal. Sobrang happy ang girls sa pamamasyal, sa pag-amoy-amoy, kasi nga bagong place, kaya naman super excited. At ayan na nga, dahil sobrang excited, aba, naghagdan pa talaga ang girls. Akala mo naman ang haba ng legs. Nakakatuwa kasi maganda naman ang panahon the following day. Kaya ayan, pasyal-pasyal, na-enjoy namin yung aming visit sa Taal Basilica. Madami ding natuwa, yan naman ang ating goal on a daily basis to make sure that the girls are going to spread positivity. And this is the Taal Cultural Center. Makikita nyo rin to dito sa may Taal Basilica. Ang dami ding magagandang places na pwedeng puntahan at pasyalan. Kaya naman, nag-enjoy kami. Hindi lang girls na nag-enjoy. Even as ni Huda, nag-enjoy din kami. Nakakatuwa ding makita yung mga historical places na meron dito sa Batangas. That's it for our video today. We had a great time. Marami pa kami for sure na madi-discover dito sa bagong place na tinidirhan namin. Kaya hopefully, we get to see you again on our next video. Bye everyone!